started skating, it was the day I went around my friend's house, walked into his bedroom, and he's older than me, 10 years difference, but he had a Tony Hawk's skateboard. I just wanted to have a go. He said no. It took me like a week to get him to say yeah, because my dad found out and he said he don't want me to go on it because he knew I was going to hurt myself. But grabbed the board, straight down the hill, fell straight off, like about popped my shoulder out. I was literally nearly crying. I was holding tears back. And then from then I just fell in love with the sport. Got my first deck from his friend. That was it.